smiley at the same time. Well, we got... We were lucky in Wizard Relic and Defender drop for Goofy and Donald. Yellow Bear, who's holding the third Keyblade there?
Step aside!
Heal. All right, let's go kick this game's butt. Chicago. Isn't it crazy how the year 3000 is only 81 years away? No. Might want to check your numbers there a little bit. I think you're off by a little, at least a couple. My nobody, my Tinder profile. Bye, beast. Get that chest over there. Probably puppies. Or Orchard Corollium again. Haste 2G. I don't know how to say that word. I don't think I've ever heard that word said aloud, ever. or a Callum? There's some words you see written a lot, and you just never hear them spoken aloud.
I'm flying!
See ya!
Dalmatians! My new favorite streamer. Well, thank you, Kairos. I'm glad you found us. Let's give some loves to our new community member, Kairos Fury. Anyone else in chat who's new? Boy! I'm top 10 to 100 for you. I'm somewhere in the top 100. Well, thanks. I'm glad I'm your Discovery Channel. Not even Discovery Channel. Probably like, I'm your TMZ. Like, forget it's there. Tune in on once in a while. Or I'm like that one channel you pass by where they have bowling randomly all the time. You don't, like, you pass by it on accident once in a while here and there. For Kingdom Hearts 3, for Toy Story, they're like, Disney's like, yeah, do you want to use our Toy Story IP? We made this. Be like, you made Toy Story? I don't think you did. I think you bought it because you couldn't make something as good as that. All right, well, how about our other IPs we made? How about Marvel? We made this too. Again, I don't think you made that. Sure, you own it now. It doesn't mean you made it. Good job, Beast. Well, if you level Beast, it means I'm not too far behind. First it'll be Goofy, then me. Step aside. Disney is buying the rights to Duke Nukem? Well, no. Except for that. She's in the door over here first. If we have time, we'll go back and do in-game grinds like Ultima weapons and stuff. See ya. But I doubt we will have the time for more than one game. Getting there. Let me hit the save point, ladies. Are we doing one and two? Only one and two? No. We're doing all the games. Only got about 20 days to do it. Sora, please hurry. Darkness is pouring from the keyhole. It's all we can do just to hold back the darkness. I don't know how long we can manage to even that do that. Alright, I'm on my way. Counting on you, Keyblade Master. In the meantime, we'll do what we can, too. We've been waiting for you, Keyblade Master. Where's Ansem? You're handsome to me. Uh-huh. Cause handsome? Okay, sorry. They're gone. When the keyhole appeared, darkness has poured out of it. I swallowed Ansem and he disappeared. Though Ansem is gone, the flood of darkness hasn't stopped. Working together to hold it back. Can't forget the look on his face. As the darkness engulfed him, he was smiling. You know what? Doesn't look like these ladies are all that busy right now, honestly. Looks like they're just chilling and talking. These two are talking about how much better they are than the two over there, which are somehow considered princesses. They don't even have ballroom gowns or a castle. You got some girl who got high and talked to a rabbit. Some Arab princess lady with a waist that's like this, like you put your fingers around how tiny the waist is. And then a girl who bit a poison apple. Like, come on now. Yeah, Jasmine has a castle, but it's in a desert. So it's like, does that count? Does it count? They don't even have a Prince Charming. And she's like 8. Remember, these two are just super judgmental. Look how nice they look compared to them over there. Look all normal. Yeah, Snow White does marry a prince, but that might not have happened yet. You think the story's weird now? Oh my god. Wait till we get in the Chain of Memories. That's when the story starts going like, what now?
Yeah.
No, seriously though, we're really struggling here to hold back the darkness. You don't understand. This is hard work. All right. I gotta like sit here and chat with my friends. Puppies? Oblivion. Possesses colossal power, reduces max mana by one.
New subscriber.
It has less strength than the other one, though. That'll. If that's colossal power, I'll stick with my current one. We gotta be really close leveling. Pretty damn close. Let's top off our level. Divine Rose does have a bit of a short reach, but its power makes up for it like crazy. It's just raw power is crazy. Power crystal.
Come on.
Take that. One more pack, gotta do it. I'll make a man out of you. Doesn't count. Marry a soldier boy, you're not a princess. You got a nice man, but you're not a princess. Respawn by now. Love his step aside, and then enemy explodes. Like one more kill and we're there. Okay, two. Max HP. I'll take it. You ever see someone in this game try the endgame bosses at low level? Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh like non-speedrun. Like they're playing casually or for the first time. Alright, 1 second. I'm gonna use the bathroom because this last gauntlet's pretty long. You guys ready to go for the final part of the game? Let's go kick some darkness butt. Drop anything. Boo.
See ya. This should help.
Did this say slimy crystal? Ew. Why is it slimy? Okay, Goofy. Oh, come on. God damn you, little bastard. Energy stone, thank God. Those guys are so hard to hit sometimes. Especially when they go invisible and you lose tracking of them. Chest. Whoops. What is that? Come here, buddy. Put your head down. Roar! Your butt? Can I climb on you? Oh, we got a kid. Oh my God. Mega Arts.
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
Sora, you did it.
Uh-oh. What are you guys doing here? We came and said ship. This is our childhood home. wanted to see it again. It's even worse shape than I feared. It used to be so peaceful. Don't worry. If we defeat Ansem, all should be restored. Including your island. Really? But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, they'll all be separate again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. Then I'll visit you guys with the gummy ship. It's not that simple. Before all this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Because every world was isolated. Impassable walls divided them. The Heartless destroyed those walls. But if the world returns, so will the walls. Which means America will be great again. Which means gummy ships will be useless. So you're saying we'll never...
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Hurry, come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Why wouldn't you do that first? Thank you, Sora. I think the darkness has begun to weaken. But I can feel a powerful darkness growing somewhere far away. It's the Heart of Darkness. It must be where Ansem went. Then we'll take the gummy ship and deal with both Ansem and the Heartless. A worthy answer, Keyblade Master. We offer you this power to aid you in battle. Obtain the power of fire. Faraga. Sora, your courage can bring back our worlds. Once the darkness is gone, all should return to its original state. Carrie will be back on the island. Most certainly, and you should be too. I can't go home till I find Riku and the King. Tournament being held at the Coliseum. Tennis is a lot tougher now, so be careful. The Hades Cup. That's not the little harbinger of death holding some love. Thank you, Julia. I don't think I'm quite strong enough to defeat the boss in the desert yet. This Hades Cup will be a good test of our strength. Hades Cup. Yes. Might not be too bad. This is Hades Cup, not the optional boss. This isn't Sephiroth. This upgrades Thunder spell. This is 50 waves? My god. It's good XP though. Auto saves after every boss if you lose. Genji shield, nice. Need healing. He does need healing a lot, so it fits him perfect. Level ups are very satisfying in this. I don't know why, but they are. Oh, I leveled. Damn. Getting really good XP here, though. I know that, Glothium. That's why I said I missed the chest. Oh god, uh-oh.
Take that! This is it! This is it!
I like his hot rod, like, look he's got going on. He's got like that. You like you see old cars get sometimes? They have the flames on the side. He's having like a midlife crisis since he got defeated. Zaga, ooh, nice. That's actually good. Upgrading spells is great. Can you like stop this, continue it later? 50 is a lot. Nope. Well, that sucks. I know it's gonna be 50 rounds, God. There's no mana regeneration, is there? God. Other than hitting things. Don't drop anything. I don't want to waste mana. I got this mana's got to carry me over to the next boss fight. Mm-hmm.
Nothing to it.
Optical trick.
Come on. Take that. Come on.
Thank you. Did I get Kiraga? Oh, can you get it in the library? On the second visit? Can I go get it now? We're not even at the halfway point, Cold Being, of this gauntlet of stuff. We're on the Hades Cup. There better be some god tier prize for this.
Nothing to it.
I'm gonna get like, it's gonna be a box from Hades and it says, "Hey, fuck you." I'll be like, "Wait, what? You can't say that." Yeah. It made you fight a bunch of stuff for absolutely nothing. How do you feel now? Well, I don't feel that great about it, honestly. Yeah, get wrecked. Thank you, Hunter. Oh god. Oh god. No, 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 no. It's so much easier when you can actually hit the goddamn jump up to the head. When you can actually jump up and hit his head, that's great. When you first fight him, you can't jump that high, so you gotta wait for him to attack to hit him.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Dundaga! Already worth it.
Come on.
spookies. Yeah, upgrading your spells is nice. This is really good XP, too. I wonder if 3, the AI, will finally be good. Oh, it's just lots of Dan lurks. And Dan smiles. The Avengers. Hey, that's copyrighted. Actually, it is Disney. But I don't know if when this game was made, it was Disney. Good job, Donald. Night sores. Sounds like a bad disease. We're actually tearing through most of these waves. Unless it starts getting dramatically harder as we go along. It's not hard, it's hard when we were kids. Oh god.
Is that the best you can do?
Take that!
Get this!
Heal!
Lionheart.